All right, everybody, it's day 63. Hope everyone's doing good. On the way to the gym right now, I'm gonna smack some back and by. I haven't done back and by in a little while. I see a lot of people lose focus in the gym when they're working out. And I honestly think the biggest thing to that is because I always see people on the phone. If you're someone who's always on their phone, like in between sets or waiting, whatever, whether you like want to believe it or not or notice that at all, that ruins your flow, like your flow while you're working out. Just like in anything in life, when you're working and doing something, trying to be productive and trying to get shit done, you get into that flow state, and that flow state is where you're most productive. Nothing can distract you. You're 100% just on the task and you're getting it done at whatever it is at hand. But going on your phone while you're working out does the same thing. It's a distraction that gets your mind off of what you're actually doing. It distracts you, right? So then you forget about what you're doing. You take yourself out of that flow state. You know, if you're changing songs or whatever, yeah, do that quick. But if, you know, you've noticed maybe you're not as like serious in the gym, or you're not as focused, or you're falling off track, you're not going as hard, it's most likely because you're on your phone. That's something, I mean, we all fall into it. I fall into it all the time, where like, you know, sometimes I'll be on Instagram or Snap texting people. It's the same as if you were to start talking to someone. You get distracted and you get off your track. So think about that next time you're doing your set. But yeah, pulling up to the gym right now in the parking lot. We're gonna hit some back and by, so we'll catch you in there. A little later in the day, workout was crazy. Got a crazy pump back and by. I haven't done back and by in a while. I've been usually like sticking to one muscle group, whether I just do straight chest, maybe a little bit of accessories of whatever, or like straight back or straight legs or straight shoulders, right? But today, you know, brought back a little old split, the back and by. Now we're gonna go do the outdoor workout. I'm heading to my brother's. His pool is better for the swimming cardio that I want to do, because his is like an in-ground, it's almost like a lane pool, right? So I'm gonna do my cardio there. I don't know how many laps. I gotta determine it by that, but we're gonna get a whole bunch going there. Got a diving board and shit too. I'm just gonna go back there and back, there and back, there and back. I'm gonna set the camera up, record it. I kinda wanna make swimming my main like cardio source. Like I've been saying, like in the gym, I wanna start adding, you know, just extra cardio by swimming, like doing like 10 laps a day or whatever, like there and back. But yeah, so driving there and we'll catch you when we're in the pool.
Okay, we're gonna do open water swim. 2, 1, let's do it. Thank you.